So take two. That's it. Okay, Otter, we're going to talk about Q differentiation. So do you know